Let's be honest. Please welcome your first resident drag queen.